Fairburne. Captain says we'll be surfacing in 5. Clear on your orders?
We wait for air cover from our boys in the RAF. Once they start their raid, we use the distraction break on the beach. Your team destroys the coastal defenses to the west. I neutralize the defenses here, then proceed inland to rendezvous with Blue Viper at the safe house in town.
As quietly as possible. I don't want to come back to the beach and find the place crawling with Germans. If they spot the sub before you blow those guns, me and my team will be stuck here.
I can do quiet.
You'd better. That's our cue. Okay, Fairburne. There are the searchlights. Show me what you can do.
We aren't landing with those searchlights up. Take them out.
Won't be a problem. Should scout the shoreline with binoculars. Spot my targets. See you on the other side, Sullivan. Got to secure the beachhead. Make the landing zone safe for the Rangers. Better get to it. Should be able to climb my way up there, get a good vantage point down on the beach. Nothing else to find. Can't give away my position. Should take him down quietly. He'll be part of a patrol. Should keep to the shadows. Don't want to get caught out.
Worüber sie sauer sein können.
Sie müssen es irgendwo versteckt haben. Bestimmt haben Sie es noch nicht über den Kanal transportiert. Wir müssen weitersuchen.
Likely to have something important on him. Should check the body. Military papers. Should have a look, see what's going on here. The SS captured a resistance cell in the town last week. It must be Blue Viper's network. Subsonic ammo? Nazis must have found it and put this to good use. Keep my shots quiet.
Hoffentlich. Es wird kalt. Je eher sie brechen, desto eher sind wir wieder in der Kaserne.
Mach dir keine allzu großen Hoffnungen. Wir müssen noch die Waffen aus ihren Verstecken holen. Das dauert.
Got to secure my contact. Can't just leave them to die if they've been captured.
Was für eine Aussicht. Sowas gibt's in Österreich nicht. Klar, Berge schon, aber kein Meer.
That'll be where they're holding the resistance. Got to get past these Nazis and get inside.
Was war das? Hallo?
Clem scheint sich sein Stück Fleisch zu holen. Es könnte alles vorbei sein, wenn sie nur reden würden.
This'll come in very useful.
Ah, müssen wir etwa noch mehr Gräber ausheben? Warum machen die das eigentlich nicht selbst? Die sterben doch sowieso.
Je eher sie brechen, desto eher ist es vorbei. Die sollen uns doch einfach endlich sagen, was wir wissen wollen.
To get in there before it's too late.
Ah!
Charlie?
Thanks. I just needed a distraction.
Yeah, the weather in Ostend is better this time of year.
But France has better food. You're my contact. You're the desert ghost. I should have known.
Good to see you, Blue Viper.
Yeah, Leo chose that codename, not me. But they found us anyway, in spite of all the codes.
Betrayed?
Maybe. I think so. But I can't be sure. They tried to make us talk, and when we wouldn't, my God, they killed the whole town, everyone. All thanks to a bastard named Moller. They split us up. Some of my men might still be alive. Somewhere in this place. We have to...
I'll find them. You're in no shape to fight. Where can we meet?
All right, you win. Now, the safe house is blown. There's a farmhouse just north of the town.
I'll find it.
One more thing. One of my men, Marcel, he hid information in a loose panel under his bed. The key for it was sewn into the hem of his trousers. They may not have found him yet. Look for the house with the yellow brickwork. Ugliest thing in the village. You can't miss it.
Got it.
It is good to see you again.
You too, old friend. Not much more to go now. Target's nearly in sight. Okay, this will help.
Nichts.
Can hear voices through those walls. Should focus. Get an idea of their position.
Verdammte Partisanen! Gebt auf! Ihr habt den...
Place to check my weapons before hitting the field. Stock up on supplies as well. Nothing else. I can retool my gear at any other workbenches I find. Should keep an eye out. Keep my loadout on point for the job.
Acht Achtung! Alle Geschütze auf Zielraster H9! Reichweite 380!
Radar tower is still operational. There's the radar. Looks like the air raid didn't take it out. I'll have to do this the old-fashioned way.
Wie kein anderer.
Nur weil niemand so schlecht ist wie du, heißt das nicht, dass du wie kein anderer schießt.
dachte, bei der letzten Bombardierung was getroffen.
Ja, mit ein paar mehr davon hätten wir bestimmt das gesamte Geschwader erlegt. Warum ein paar Telegrafenmasten umwerfen?
Wir könnten woanders mehr Schaden anrichten. Trottel, die haben nicht nur Masten umgeworfen, sondern die sichere Kommunikation lahmgelegt.
Wir haben doch unsere Funkgeräte und können mit jedem reden.
If I plant explosives on the radar's pillars, I should be able to bring it down. Maybe I can find some in the Germans' ammo crates. Trenches should keep me out of sight, get me closer to the radar. Close quarters, though. Better stay alert.
Was wohl daheim gerade los ist.
Das ist unser Land! Verteidigt es! Kommt runter!
I could use this SMG.
Bleibt weiter auf der Hut. Moment mal.
Ich hatte keine Angst. Ich doch nicht.
Guess I grabbed everything useful. Maybe if I can find the generators, I can disable the radar. Crowbar. Just what I need for sabotaging Nazi installations.
Thank you.
generator's overloaded. Gotta find a breaker switch so I can fry the whole system.
Hmm?
Find anything else. Radar is still under construction. Looks climbable. I could scale it and plant the charges. Radar is just an expensive hunk of scrap metal. That should keep our boys on the bombing runs. This grass could make some useful cover. That sounds like a big gun. Must be what hit the submarine. I need to find it and take it out.